All right. We all know that Israel is a technological and startup giant, but it's not always easy to stay that way. That's why IBM's Alpha Zone Accelerator program is doing all it can to train the next generation of business developers and keep Israel on top. Joining me now with more is Head of Startup and Development Ecosystems at IBM Israel, Gil May-Tal. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
All right. So what is the Alpha Zone Accelerator?
So IBM Alpha Zone Accelerator is IBM's first accelerator in the world. It was founded by IBM, which operates in 176 countries mm-hmm. around the world. And in Israel since 1949, it decided to establish Alpha Zone in the startup nation in Israel.
Very interesting. So how long has this program been running?
So the program been running for 4 years now. Mm-hmm. We had six batches, and now we started the seventh batch, the seventh class, on different areas such as healthcare, smarter cities, cybersecurity, and other stuff.
Now, obviously, there are plenty of accelerator programs here in Israel. Why was it important for IBM to create this one, and what makes it stand out?
So, first and foremost, the startup in IBM Alpha Zone work with the top-notch technology of IBM, which mm-hmm. is AI, Watson, blockchain, IoT, and other technologies.
Interesting.
On healthcare, on smarter cities, on banking, on finance. This is one thing. We don't take equity from the startups. We only give services of technology, business development, and we take them globally with IBM.
Well, right, because obviously IBM is a very, very big company, so there is that power there. Do you have any success stories that stand out from this accelerator program?
Yes, actually there are many success stories. Maybe two of them is Neutrino. Neutrino created together with Watson an application for pregnant women that creates a tailor-made dietary advice for pregnant women. So this is one thing. And together with IQP, we launched an application for IoT that was sold to, the IQP was sold to GE.
Wow, digital. And this is and this was all taking place here in Israel,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Very interesting. All right, so for those who are watching and are interested in obviously getting into this accelerator program, how can they do that?
I mean, first of all, we have a landing page, which is www.ibmalphazone.com. Mm-hmm. They can apply. Then our team will go through their applications and see if they are a good fit for IBM. First of all, they have to be funded. They have to have a team. They have to have a product or a prototype. And then we can take them forward with IBM. We give services such as $120,000 in cloud credits and other services by the team and our mentors and a network of VCs.
Well, obviously, it's a very big deal to get accepted into this program. So thanks for joining us and telling us about it.
Thank you.